Camera ready?
Judge is ready. Competitors is ready. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, all away. So who's going to be the next two to join? The finalists that we already know. So it's all the pressure is going on this heat number four. A little bit of work going on here from Shane Jordan, who's made the turn now, so he's going to have to catch up a bit. Some of those early guys are already on the second scarf. Hasn't got the goods to be able to do it. Bill Waters, our Australian, who was our back marker, got the hardest job of the lot, but he's coming with a really good bit of pace down here, looking down on him that second scarf, but he's not going to be quite quick enough. Chris Gord just off a little bit first, a little bit ahead of the second. We'll check those placings as our last axman complete now. So I can see Bill Huaki, one of our axmen, still to just complete his block.